Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Pokemon.
I thought this was Five Nights at Freddy's.
This isn't even close. Five Nights at Freddy's is horror. I don't
know. No, it's a movie.
It's gonna be a movie soon. Alright. Well,
where did we leave off?
We got to the town. We deposited our dead bug.
Oh, that's right. That did happen.
And Team Plasma was like, you should join the Empire. It's like pretty chill. And then they left. And then Iris was like, you gotta come to our house so you can see our cool Dragon Facts. So now we're gonna go see Dragon Facts.
I see. Oh, I see her sitting there in the background. all of her two pixels.
Yeah, she's perfect. All right, let's get a move on. We've kept her waiting for too long. Just a little further. I forgot to close the door all the way.
It's okay.
This is it! I don't want to be annoying to your family here.
Alright, fine. I'll close the door then. Just continue on with the story.
Okay. I'm walking. It's your turn to talk.
I'm going.
Yeah, that's what he said.
I'll explain.
Okay.
What you are holding is the Dark Stone. Zekrom, who will likely awaken from the Dark Stone, and Reshiram, who is already awake, were once the same Pokemon.
That single dragon Pokemon, along with the twin heroes, brought a new region into being, and the people in Pokemon had happy lives.
Why is there one eye like?
I don't know.
One day, however, the twin heroes, the older brother who sought the truth, and the younger brother who sought ideals, began to argue about how to decide which one of them was right. The single dragon-type Pokemon that had been with them all that time split its body into two. One sided with the older brother, and the other with the younger brother.
In his pursuit for truth, the white dragon Pokemon sought to usher in a new and better world. Its name was Reshiram. And the other black dragon-type Pokemon sought ideals and to usher in the new world, a world of hope. Its name was Zekrom.
Because the two of them were once the same entity, their battle raged endlessly, and neither one could be declared the winner. They simply exhausted themselves. The twin heroes proclaimed that there was no one side that was right and ceased the conflict.
But, the twin hero's son started the battle again! And an instant later, Reshiram and Zekrom destroyed Unova with fire and lightning! Then, they disappeared! But, if people work with Pokemon in the right way, we don't have to worry anymore about the world being destroyed. I mean, Reshiram and Zekrom worked hard for everyone and made a new region. So, it should be alright, I think.
True. Pokemon cannot speak. Till at the end.
Oh shit, sorry.
Wow. I don't even know what the hell he said.
I laughed and I pressed the base bar, I'm sorry.
But no matter what, Pokemon and people believe in each other, need each other, and will continue to live together.
Yeah! So I'll never forget Team Plasma for trying to separate Pokemon and us.
Sorry, we got a little off topic at the end.
Yeah, no shit.
That is everything we know.
That's nothing!
Unfortunately, we don't know how to wake up the legendary Pokemon.
Dude, I got an idea. You just take the rock and chuck it.
I think that's how you crack an egg.
Yeah.
I made a promise to Alder. You must win the gym badge from the Opelousas Pokemon Gym. Iris, you go and beat Chris's opponent at the Pokemon Gym.
Yay! Look out, I'm really, really strong, just like Drayden! Bye! I'm gonna get my ass beat by a child. You got anything else to say, sir?
What will it accomplish to separate the worlds of people and Pokemon? The way we live now, with different beings understanding and forgiving each other, is much richer. That's my belief.
Cool. Is there anything upstairs?
What are these people?
I don't know. They just live here. I'm coaching Iris. But honestly, she is stronger than me. All right.
Concerned about your Pokemon's weight? Huh, they're fat. You don't need to put it on a diet. Just let it hold this, a floatstone.
Makes it lighter.
Yeah. The weight of a Pokemon holding a float stone will be halved. That way, you can reduce the damage caused by weight-based moves such as Low Kick and Grass Knot.
Yay! What the? You see that pixel? It's like in Bolivian. I have an item that I don't know how to use. Would you give it a try and see if you can make it work? Sure. You may be able to master it. Here it is. We hold the target ring, it can be hit by even a move that is usually no effect. For example, a normal type move will be able to hit a ghost type Pokemon. Mastering this item is a bit tough. Actually, it's very tough, but I think it's how useful it can be. How about useful for, like, item swap?
Yeah, I just love how she's like, I don't know how this thing works, so here it is, and I'll tell you exactly how it works.
Yeah. I mean, it is challenging. You wouldn't just have that in normal gameplay. That's really competitive. That way you can use normal types and shit like that on Pokemon. Alright, so the next objective is to do the gym, but we are underleveled for it, so we're gonna go on Route 10 real quick. Fuck around on Route 10 and get our next encounter.
Fair enough.
Do a couple of trainer battles.
I fucking love Rice Pigs.
Are we healed? Yeah, we're healed. Okay. Actually,
Rice Cakes are so good.
I bet they are. Fighting.
Wonder when Frillish evolves.
Probably soon. The girl that we're gonna deal with is fighting. Round 10!
That dude's trainer's pretty strong.
I don't remember. Know how long it's been since we played Pokemon Black?
Not that long.
It feels like a long time for me. Scrafty! Level 39, see? We're in level. See, it can't use any fighting type moves.
It does have another type, you know.
I know, that's what I just realized when I was about to talk. Now what do I put in front of it? Bug?
Put Owen.
Oh yeah. Man! You're so smart!
I know.
Crunch. It was gonna strip kill Aunt Maria. Brick Break. Because it's still weak against fighting for some reason.
All I'm saying is, you know what's a martial artist
Can I put Aunt Maria back for Manfu?
I guess so. All I'm saying is, the only thing that scares a martial artist is just a better martial artist.
Yeah. I put out a better fighting type Pokemon and it spooked her. Alright, I guess Water Pulse. Calm mind.
Isn't this thing a physical attacker?
Yeah.
So why is it...
Yeah, it is a physical attacker.
It might just have no moves to hit you, honestly.
Yeah. I guess use Water Pulse again. Yeah, this thing isn't known for special attacks, so what the fuck is it doing?
It's making itself hella bulky. It's gonna make it so it takes forever for you to kill it.
Oh. Yay! Also, doesn't this thing have assurance?
It might.
Hold on. It's a physical move. Should I take her out?
Probably, just in case.
Yeah, what do I put in front? Owen again?
Probably.
Well, actually, no way, Dawn's overleveled. Well, actually, she's not overleveled, she's at the level cap. I should probably bring different Pokemon because they're coming close to the level cap. Aha, he hit himself. Jesus, that was a lot of damage.
I think it just doesn't have much defense.
Yeah. But it does have a lot of special defense right now.
Yes, it does. Oh, good, that special defense is gonna do in the afterlife.
Yeah. There is an end for this battle. Alright, let's see what we got.
Yeah, you know,
what do you think we're getting?
I'm not gonna lie, you know what would be a really good encounter for you to have?
Menfu?
No.
Among Us?
Yeah.
I mean, there's a guaranteed one right there.
That would be a very good Pokemon for you to
Should
get.
Should I grab it?
All I'm saying is it would be a very, very good Pokemon for you to get.
Yay, our encounter!
Because...
Fungus.
You don't really have a that, like, bulky of a Pokemon.
Yeah.
And this thing is bulky as hell.
Well, now we got one.
And you have a grass type out in front of it, or a water type out in front of it.
Now it won't hurt us. Oh, I thought that was Leo making
no,
the noise.
It's another bug caught in the AC.
Yay! I love it when the bugs get caught in the AC unit. It's my favorite passing time.
And they're not very I just saw it fly out. They're not very smart.
No.
It was a bee. It was like that big and it just flew out. It was like,
Yay! A female fungus, which evolves into Among Us.
Very sus.
If we weren't doing the if we weren't doing the total drama theme, I would definitely name this thing Among Us.
Name it the imposter.
Mushroom.
Is there anyone in Total Drama who has imposter syndrome?
I don't know. Hold on. For some reason, this Pokemon resembles a Pokeball. They release poison spores to repel those who try to catch them. Though it's funny, in the second game, when you visit Accumula Town, there's a guy outside with a little fungus, but like it doesn't show like the little pixel thing. It just shows it as a Pokeball. So when you talk to it, it makes a little noises.
You should name it that one girl from that season of Total Drama who's like a nice person and then is like evil at the very end.
Scarlet?
I think so.
I think I already have a Scarlet, I think.
Do you? Because that would have been perfect. She's like a full-blown imposter.
Do I have a Scarlet? Yeah, I think I do have a Scarlet.
Well, that's just a mistake on naming and...
I mean, I couldn't name it Scarlet again. I'm trying to really think. I don't remember seeing a Scarlet in my party. We're gonna name it Scarlet.
Okay.
Is it with two T's?
I don't know. You're the fan. All I know is that, like Pokemon Scarlet and Violet is just one T.
Yeah. Scarlet, Total Drama. It is two T's.
It's a good thing you looked it up.
Yeah. Looking at the spelling. Alright. Scarlet it is. Ta-da! Oh shit. I forgot this Pokemon was here.
Thank God you didn't get that thing.
Why? Isn't it really good?
It evolves after the Elite Four.
You're so smart.
You would have either had to break the damage cap or...
Yeah.
I was about to say, you might want to be careful.
Yeah, I might switch Aunt Maria out in a second.
Because she's not very physically bulky.
Yeah.
Very especially bulky, though. There you go. Smart decision.
I'd like run through my head and I'm like, alright, let's not fuck this up. I had to keep reminding myself that Owen is now weak against psychic and flying types.
You know, Sage, as much as it might hurt you to hear this, you might want to switch, at least for the Elite Four, you might want to switch Dawn out for the Amoongus.
Yeah, I'm probably going to.
Don't get me wrong, very good for early game, not so good for late game.
Yeah. Actually, we need to switch around our party, because Dawn's over, like, at the level cap, so I want to get someone else in.
I might as well start leveling up the fungus, then.
Yeah, it's like level 30.
Just make sure not to kill it off, because that thing is actually really good.
Yeah, I'll try not to. Should we just get the XP share and have it sit in the back for a while?
Yeah, because that thing, like, literally walls Marshall.
Really?
I always forget if this is the case or not. I thought poison resisted fighting.
I mean, you can look up fungus and it'll tell you. Here's my phone if you want to look it up.
Because, like, the coverage moves that they have, so they have Stone Edge, which is resisted. They have fighting moves, which I think is resisted.
No, oh, I didn't have a Scarlet, unless she's dead over here. No, I never had a Scarlet.
Nice.
Good job with thinking with that. Alright. Dawn, I love you.
Let's go, Fungus.
Hold on. Is anyone else at 43? No, not yet. Okay. Alright, Fungus. Get in the party.
Effects for? Yeah.
I need to start getting this thing out of the egg. This guy. So many good Pokemon in here, actually.
What level's Fungus?
Fungus? Oh, yeah, we gotta look at Scarlet's little thing. Oh, he has a tiny thing. Hold on. Level 30. Mild nature.
Oh, I think mild's.
Plus special attack, minus defense. Yeah, real good for Marshall, huh?
I couldn't remember if mild was the one that dropped your speed. Cause I was hoping it was the one.
He's got really good special defense, but I wouldn't use him against psychic because he's weak against psychic. Effect spore: contact may poison or cause paralysis or sleep.
Yeah, I think that changes my level. So
yeah, well, I don't know what it is though. Okay, ingrain, faint attack, sweet scent, and giga drain. All right, let's take your little mushroom, and let's give you the XP share. How's everyone else? Okay. I'm gonna give Amaria the lucky egg. I think it's level 42 she evolves.
It does resist fighting.
Okay.
That's what I was thinking. So it resists fighting, it resists... Oh, I guess it doesn't resist rock.
Yeah. It's normal for rock, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But. And then for Marshall, we can also give Scarlet the rocky helmet for it.
Yeah.
Right. Thank you. I won't be using it for this recording, though. Alright, let's continue on Route 10.
Give your Fungus the XP share?
Yeah, and I gave Amaria the lucky egg.
Okay.
I think it's 42 she evolves. I feel like that's a good number for her. And then we gotta figure out a plan for the dragon type person, because I'm a little worried about that, not gonna lie. Right here? No, shit, where is it? There it is.
You don't fight against Charon here, right? That's after
you. No, that's after you do the gym leader, I think. It'd be really shitty if it wasn't. I have to write a lot of fierce battles with my Pokemon. I don't think I'll lose.
I think you will.
How did you survive a Pokemon battle? Fracture. Alright. Let's experience dragon type battles real quick.
Probably not the best of them.
Yep.
Oh, no. I'm pretty sure that thing will still kill
oh,
you.
Oh shit,
in one
yeah,
shot.
You're right. Alright, what do I put in front of it then? A Gwen?
What does this Jeff have?
That's the setup.
There you go.
Shouldn't I get practice with Gwen? Because.
Yeah, I'm just worried about dual chop. I mean, you can.
It has dual chop!
I'm pretty sure it does. I mean, you can throw a Gwen, it's fine.
I don't think it's gonna use Dual Chop, because if it's fighting, then it wouldn't risk that.
Dual Chop's a dragon move.
Oh. You mean it sounded like it was fighting? Taunt. Joke's on you. All I have is attack moves. No setup on this, bitch. Wait, who the fuck is texting me? It's Twitter. Actually,
imagine
it's
being popular. Yeah. Couldn't be me.
Actually, it's my Life360 telling me my parents arrived at Fiesta.
Electric.
That's the electric one that doesn't have any weaknesses.
Yeah.
So I guess keep going out. Hello, buddy. Would you like an ice beam? I don't think he liked it very much.
Discharge.
We're faster.
Yeah.
Nah, get shit on.
Let's see, what else does he have? A cell door. Okay. Above only bug thing.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So, Owen. Even if it was the other one, it's steel bug, right?
Yeah.
Man, my game is running so fucking smooth right now, it's actually crazy.
You know, Embor quad resist bug.
Oh yeah, because it's fighting and fire.
Yeah, and did you know that that fighting and bug are the only two types that resist each other?
Huh. Wonder why.
I don't know.
Yay! Oh, it's at the level cap!
Let's go.
Flamethrower! Oh,
man, he doesn't learn any good physical fire-type moves, though.
What about Flame Charge?
Flame Charge stats.
Wait, I can't.
Well, how much does Flame Charge do?
Flame Charge is physical 50, and it boosts his speed every time.
Flamethrower is 95.
Yeah, it's special. Yeah, should I get rid of Assurance? I don't really use Insurance that much.
Ever see yourself using Assurance?
I mean, I think I used it one time since I had it.
Yeah, you're probably right.
And then I can always get rid of Strength and give it back if I need move diversity.
Yeah.
Yay, Scarlet's level 31! The one who survived the fierce battle was you! Cuss yep. back, he's like dead. Alright. What are we doing? What the fuck did Amber... Oh yeah, it was this one. I was like... I couldn't remember who got hurt. Moo Moo Milk! We need more Moo Moo Milk. Alright! Keep going!
Yup.
Hi, sir! I think this is actually a woman.
I'm pretty sure it's a woman.
I'm the best around here. Can you possibly be a match for me?
No, sorry.
Sorry, I'm taken. Oh, you mean a battle. Okay. Clara. Yeah.
Carla.
Nice. Oh, great, another. Damn, Anne Maria is so good right now. I guess when. Because I don't want to get overleveled. Pedal dance!
That gonna hurt.
Is it?
Told you it was gonna hurt.
I didn't think it would almost kill Gwen! What happened?
It's a very strong move.
Yeah, holy shit, that did a lot for not very effective. Flamethrower! Yay, you killed it!
Let's go.
Everyone gains XP this time. Alamoma. I guess Anne Maria? Scarlet's a little too weak right now.
I didn't realize that your team as of right now doesn't really have a great way to deal with
water types. Well, I did have an electric and he died, and then Dawn's in the box right now, chilling. So I guess Anne Maria will use the Ominous Wind.
Yeah.
And then we might get a boost.
I imagine this thing having a few things.
Yeah. It just has a shit ton of HP.
And it's gonna heal itself.
Yeah, this thing is known as being annoying. That's it? That's all the damage you did! Man, you suck, Aunt Maria. Oh yeah, wouldn't I be able to disable this move? Like, in a second? Because it touched me?
Yeah. Okay, it was incredible, yeah.
It didn't disable it.
I think your buddy has a chance of...
Jeff... Jeff isn't weak against water, is he?
Yeah, I think it's normally effective to me. Actually, yeah, it is.
Okay.
because I'm gonna go back and heal. I had to remember if your water type just now resisted. It had
Shadow Ball on it. Wow, it's a real good thing I took her out. When would this thing know Shadow Ball? Why does it know Shadow Ball? Crunch, I guess. Psychic? What is this Pokemon? So it's got Aqua Ring, Dive, Psychic, and Shadow Ball. Is this thing even as like a physical, like a special attacker?
Probably.
This is such a weird Pokemon. Good. That's what you deserve. Heal. I'm gonna have to fly back and go get moving milks. I'm gonna have to go back to the PC and just...
It's a struggle, man.
The real struggle. I put Dawn away for 2 seconds and I'm in this cheat hole. We'll still get some physical damage off of it. Yeah.
It's probably resist rock.
Is it normal? Oh my fucking god. Am I allowed to use aqua? No, I'm not gonna risk it, just in case it has some stupid thing.
No.
It was like, heals if hit by water attack. Bling! Everyone gets XP this time. Toxic?
Oh yeah, baby, we love toxic.
Get rid of Sweet Summon, I fucking need that. Yay! Keep battling. Heal. And then we'll kill it. Hit it with a good old rock slide, and I'm pretty sure this will make it go over. Did we die?
Was it?
Flash cannon? Okay. I thought that was super effective for some reason. Please don't crit.
I did 39 to you.
Please don't crit.
78.
Please don't crit. Special defense fell. You better kill this thing. Jeff level 43! Talent and sense, but well, I don't feel it. I feel like a loser. I'm going away. I'm gonna go to the PC and heal and cry and piss my pants, I guess.
Oh yes, I love pissing myself.
I know.
Huh?
I gotta get more moo-moo milk. It's a struggle.
Need more bitches.
Yeah, I definitely need more bitches. Let's take Owen and Jeff out of the party. Swap people around. Alright, let's see. So, Jeff, you go right there. Owen, you go right here. Who are we putting in?
If it's Jim?
Well, for the route. We have Water Ghost, Ice, Dark Ground, and Grass Poison. Maybe Sunfish? Never mind, Sunfish is stupid. This one?
Yeah.
For one level? Yay! Sweet! Alright, who should we lead with? Hey, Maria?
Yeah, try and get as much XP on it as you can.
Yeah, I feel like her level up is close. Shit, I did it again. I keep pressing the end button, which keeps pausing the game.
Nicely done.
Yeah. I think we have enough time to do one more battle before we go. And then and then I'll probably start my training process. And the next episode we'll finish the route and maybe start doing the gym. Who knows? I don't know. I just work here. Hey, my Pokemon are great! Look at it! Look at it!
Look, sends out Magikarp.
Ace Trainer.
Cheyenne.
Thank you. Sawsbuck is good. I wish I got a Deerling in my run. God damn it! No, because it always has a fucking fighting type move.
It's not going to use a fighting type move right now, it's going to use a grass type.
Oh yeah, I guess you're right. And Gwen's alright? Are we going to outspeed this thing, is the thing?
And I don't think you're one-shotting it.
It's a normal grass type, so should we just use Brick?
Because I think even if he gets hit with a fighting type move, he's not going to die.
Yeah. He's a legendary Pokemon, so his stats are pretty good. I guess Sacred Sword. Yay! Yay, level 40 for Amaria.
Jealous.
Water Ghost. Water Ghosts. Shit. Like, did Courtney do it? What's Courtney got?
Crunch, yeah.
Alright, Courtney. It's been a while since we've seen you. And I still think you're a bitch.
Let's see here.
Yeah. It's not gonna know fighting type moves because it's a ghost. Please one-shot it, because it probably has... Okay, thank god it didn't disable Crunch.
Yeah.
This thing always has Cursed Body, right?
I think so.
Okay. I thought for a second it might have, like, Swift Swim, which increases speed and rain. Perfect!
I think it still
would've
been too slow.
33! Ah! Same.
You gonna do the last one? Oh!
Yes! Look at my little baby!
This is very big. This is a big boost in stats.
It's
going from like unusable to now usable.
Cancel.
No, it's ugly.
It is pretty ugly. Perfect. Let's look at those stats, baby. Look at the stats.
It should be much better than this.
Cursed body still. Decent?
Not bad.
Yeah. Is it still plus attack minus speed still good? I feel like that's good for him, right?
I guess
he has to use a special attack.
Yeah. Could have been better, but I mean, it could have been worse.
Yeah.
Like, one of the reasons you're using it is kind of as a bulkier Pokemon, so...
Yeah. As long as it didn't negatively affect the defense, it should be fine.
Yeah.
It's meant to take hits. Alright. And Maria, it's time for you to shine.
Don't kill it off when it's just evolved.
Yeah. I've seen a lot of trainers. You seem like you have the same aura as I felt for strong trainers.
Wow, I was correct.
Bitchless!
Maidenless behavior.
Chester!
Bear dick? God, more like bear dick.
No, we can use Amaria, right? God, you look so prettier from behind.
This thing no crunch.
That's right.
And also no shadow claw. I think Brick.
Brick? Alright, Brick. Oh, Shane, you know what we can do in Victory Road? We can get the final sword Pokemon. Oh shit, doesn't do a lot to us?
No.
Okay. Well, I couldn't remember.
That was a critical hit, by the way.
Oh. Sacred Sword.
You probably would have been fine and...
Yeah, well, I couldn't remember if Rock was super effective against Steel.
No,
it's Ground, right?
Yeah, Ground is super effective against Steel.
Yeah. Semi-Toad! Well, actually, you might... Well... Scarlet can take care of it.
No.
Okay, should I just keep Rican? I mean, we're steel, so we won't get hit by poison moves. So it's just... Oh, ground.
Yeah, I was supposed to say... I'm fucking stupid. Poison?
Huh? Marine?
Here you go. I don't think Seismic Toad is a fighting type move.
Really? I remember having a fighting type move, but okay.
I think, like, Getsis is my...
Getsis.
I doubt Veteran Chester is smart enough to put a fighting type move on this thing.
I love its little noise. Workout?
Yeah.
Faster than it, but that's no surprise. This thing is pretty slow. Isn't this a bulky Pokemon?
Yeah, Earthquake, I'm pretty sure that would have done a lot of damage. Well, it did.
We were in crit range.
Yeah.
By big shot. Do we have smaller healing potions? No. Actually, 50.
Yeah, that's 51.
Almost just enough to. Can you do something else? No! I don't want to waste the workup that we just did. Should I risk it and go for a crunch?
It's up to you.
Alright, how about rock, paper, scissors?
Who's going scissors?
How about if you win, I'll switch out to maybe something better or heal. If I win, then I use crunch.
Okay.
Alright, I use crunch.
Why is it only, why is your Stoutland no tackle?
Oh, I don't know. That did nothing! Fuck if you crit!
If you had, like, takedown or something on this thing, or, like, retaliate, it'd do a lot more damage.
Yeah. I have retaliate, I could probably Peachy it.
I think retaliate just on its basis more.
More than tackle, yeah. Well, the whole gimmick with retaliate is it does more damage if a Pokemon faints before it's. Before you send it out, like, you move the thing. Crunch again?
Let's think about this. The crunch did that much. Should probably I use rock Earthquake again.
Yeah. Should I use Rock Smash? It might lower defense.
Crunch and also has a chance to lower defense.
Should I use Crunch again? Or we can use Tackle for Stab?
I don't think Tackle will do more damage than Crunch.
Okay.
Or, well, okay, if it does Earthquake, we'll get rid of one. So it's like almost guaranteed use Earthquake.
Yeah, we're not gonna send up Brick. Gwen is gonna die, even if it's normal. Yeah, Scarlet's too weak.
You've seen it use Earthquake and you've seen it use Muddy Water.
Yeah, so water and ground. I mean, Aunt Maria should...
You could try, yeah.
Aunt Maria?
Yeah.
Okay, definitely not Eva. Man.
Although, Eva will outspeed.
I wish John was here. Earthquake again.
63.
It's like...
That could have been a little
more. I'm gonna heal and we'll estimate again.
Yeah.
I can't wait to be on a YouTube reel of, like, things not to do when you're Nuzlocke. Number one, this. Okay, it did 76.
Okay.
Heal again.
So you know it's using Earthquake again. Well, yeah, you could just stall it out of Earthquakes.
Yeah.
It's used 6 so far.
Yeah. And it's 10 max, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully I don't run out of fucking Moo Moo Milks. Thank God this is the last trainer, because this video is kind of getting long.
Yeah. It's okay. If someone, like Nuzlocke, was watching your Nuzlocke right now, and you're using items, this is probably how you should get out of this situation.
Yeah.
If you don't want to...
Because I don't have any other option. And unless I sack or try something different.
Okay, so it can high roll overhead.
And I don't like that. I'm gonna run out of Moo Moo Milks. Earthquake again. Is this the last one?
I think it has one more.
I'm surprised we haven't gotten crit from it yet.
Well, it's a 1 in 16 chance if you're correct.
I guess you're right. This should be the last earthquake, right?
Yeah, I would still do it.
Yeah, yeah. Nice. I had this Seth Rogen laugh for a second. Yay! What the f-
Okay. That
this should be the last one.
I'm surprised it hasn't crit.
What? Hyper potion it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, if you're playing to your strengths here and trying to preserve your as many Pokemon as possible, then why risk it critting again and killing off your Pokemon?
My bad! Venoshock.
Yeah.
Okay. How much does that do?
Nothing.
Yeah!
And now it's canceled, so now I can like only use...
It has muddy water and one more move.
Yeah, use Ominous Wind. Earthquake was the strongest move by far.
Muddy water. It shouldn't do that much because it's water against water. Not perfect. Sheesh! Everyone's gonna get XP after this one.
Yeah.
And Maria the goat for this one, stalling and doing this.
Yeah, if your fungus wasn't a moongus, then that would have been...
Yay!
Very, very
36.
Easy. Scavalier. Bug.
Yeah. Bug steal, bug right? Steal.
Yeah. So it's not weak to fighting, it's weak to fire.
But we don't have fire.
It's not weak to rock.
We have water ghosts, ice, ground dark, unavailable, normal, fighting steel.
It is weak to ground, but your ground type is also a dark type.
Yeah. I mean, Eva's pretty fast.
Yeah, but I don't know if it's gonna black one shot. Oh, yeah. What move do you have on you guys? A dig?
Dig and sand tomb.
What's the strongest physical bug move it can do? Oh, it can know like X scissors.
Yeah. Should I just keep an Amaria out then? At least it won't do super effective against her.
Yeah, I just don't know what you're gonna use against it.
Ominous Wind. We'll hope for a boost. Should I heal?
Maybe you can, but I think it'll probably be fine.
Let's just on this one. We're faster than that.
Yeah. Yeah, scary at least.
Interesting. Now I can't use it.
Oh. Actually, wait.
What?
What move is it going to be able to use against Kobalion here? I think you just switched to Kobalion.
Like, okay. Oh yeah, now that it doesn't have Aerodice? Wait, does it still keep the cursed body even if Amaria comes out?
Yeah, but I don't think Aerodice is even going to do that much anymore.
Iron Head.
So it should do like nothing.
Nothing, my ass! I guess use
Sacred
Sword. Oh yeah, because it's steel, right?
Yeah, but it's bug steel, so it's going to be neutral.
Neutral.
Yeah, okay, it does know X Scissor. That would have killed Eva. Why didn't you just use Sacred Sword? Like, what if he healed there?
Don't, come on, they don't heal!
You know what I'm saying? Like, why risk it?
I guess you're right, but like,
normal- I'm pretty sure Iron Head doesn't even have 100% accuracy.
Does it not? I thought it did! I said, I probably need to get rid of Strength on Owen anyway. Yeah, it does!
Oh, my bad.
It had like 2 HP left. I didn't want to just...
Yeah, you have 17 PP for Sacred Sword.
My bad. Alright. We're done here.
I'm just wondering why you're taking unnecessary risks.
Okay, we still have some more route to do. But I'm gonna run back to the Pokemon Center because my girls... All my babies are tired. They're dying.
All in shambles.
Yeah. You said shambles.
Shut the fuck up.
Why are you yelling at me? I thought it was funny.
You know why.
What the fuck? Okay. Yay! I'm glad you came on this adventure with me.
You got very close to losing two Pokemon.
Yay!
But you didn't lose one, so...
Yippee! Wait, I don't- Amaria was one of them. Oh yeah, Gwen.
Yeah.
Back 2 HP! Wouldn't be the first time Gwen was at a near-death experience. Alright, well, we have a lot of Pokemon to train now. A lot of these guys. What Brick should be easy to train since he just literally needs one more level. I'm gonna try my best with these guys. At least, like, these three at the bottom don't need any, but I'm gonna train off-screen. Start getting these guys up to speed. And then probably next episode we'll finish Route 10 and start doing the gym.
Yep.
Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it.
Alright.
Need to reevaluate some of my team. This guy definitely wants to evolve. He's like, race me! Alright, well, let's end off with the beautiful music we started with. This place actually has good music for Pokemon White. Pokemon Black is like...
it's a bop. I don't know what you're saying.
I know, it's good, but like, this one's so peaceful and nice, and this guy's got a little flute, and then in Pokemon Black, this guy's like ripping it on the guitar. Just like... No, it's not a guitar. It's like a piano guitar. Where he's like...
Electric guitar?
Yeah. No, it's a piano.
Oh, like the fucking keyboard?
Yeah, thing? Keyboard piano.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's like... Doo, 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 doo.
Nice.
Let's hope some ancient people are put into this melody. I'll bring them back to us now. I don't know if that added music, but... Well... Alright, well, I guess next time we'll go through Route 10 and start the gym. I don't think we'll complete the entire gym. But we'll try.
Do our best.
Yeah, try and do our best. Alright, well, my name is Phoenix, this is Cameron, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Bye-bye.